अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू यूनिक रावियन। इंग्लिश पार्ट वन, कुछ ज़रूरी चीज़ें जो हम अपनी बुक्स को स्टार्ट करने से पहले डिस्कस करना चाहते हैं, क्योंकि पार्ट वन इज़ टोटली डिफरेंट एज़ कम्पेयर टू स्कूल एजुकेशन। दिस इज़ योर सेकेंड लास्ट ईयर इन योर बोर्ड, देन यू विल गो फॉर योर यूनिवर्सिटी एग्जाम्स। पार्ट वन हैज़ टू बुक्स, सो सिंपल, टू बुक्स, थ्री लिटरेरी योन्स। बुक वन कंसिस्ट्स 15 चैप्टर्स। इन 15 चैप्टर्स, आई थिंक सो देर इज ओनली वन चैप्टर शेख सादी परहैप्स that has a solid ending with a excellent moral lesson. The rest of the 14 chapters are ended up openly. Up to you, you people will have to learn the moral of the writer. Excellent description. Almost all 14 chapters are dialogue discussions. Dialogue discussions mean we see in the stories different characters, different people. They are talking to each other. They are discussing different views, different points, different ideas. It is up to you people that you will have to learn what is the message, what is the moral, what is the point of view of the writer, what the writer wants to teach us through their discussion. Hopefully, inshallah, we will start discussion dialogues in our syllabus portion also. 15 chapters, much more easier, interesting, full of interest. These all 15 chapters regarded as stories. You people have already gone through stories in your matric portion also. Don't think about matric now. Don't think about their result. You people are in your part one. Concentrate. New literature yawn in book 3, poems. You people have already gone through poems in your matric also. Poems basically moral views, moral ideas. Mostly poets write about nature. We will see here the rain. 20 poems, vital, important, all of them. Some people think this portion is critical as compared to stories or third portion that will be plays. Book 3 has two literature yawns, poems and plays. Story, discussion, we will have to learn the moral. We will have to learn the lesson, the guidance of the writer. Poems, so many great mystic poets are in the syllabus portion, 20 poems, so many moralities, moral values, realities of life, natural sceneries can be learned through these poems. We will start in celebration. Plays, three plays. Play is generally considered as a performance on the stage. In these three plays, there will be a stage. Different actors will appear on the stage, perform their role and disappear. Again, no guidance, no moral lesson at the end of the play. It is you people who will have to decide the message of the writer. Here we will see in all three plays, actors will come on the stage, perform their role, they will discuss, they will debate. Through their discussion, you will have to learn the message of the writer. Regarding your interest, all of them very interesting portions, stories, poems or plays. If you people think seriously, this is a change in your point of view, in your learning, in your thinking. School life is totally different. Don't think about that life now. Now, try to make yourself responsible. Whatever you are thinking, whatever you are doing, it is up to you now. Till matric, conditions were imposed on you. Now, you are the master of your own life. Think positive. Do something for your own life. In 100 marks, twenty will be from objective, 80 will be from subjective. 100 means 100. Some people become satisfied by getting 90 plus marks. But keep in your mind, 100 means 100. If you people get 92 marks and you say, thank God, this is excellent marks, no doubt we should say thank God always. But if you lose a single mark in these 100 marks, it means something is missed somewhere. You people have committed something wrong. 10 synonyms, all three portions, 15 chapter, poem, plays. You people will have to attempt 10 synonyms, similar, you will have to find similar word. 5 MCQs, again, all three portions. Then, correct use of the form of verb. You will be given 4 options. One accurate one that will you will have to find. 20 marks, so much easier. Subjective, 80 marks. 30 short questions. 30 marks for short questions. 6 short questions from 15 chapters. 5 short questions from plays. 4 short questions from 20 poems. Short questions for 30 marks. What do you mean by short question? Some people think we can write a short answer easily. No doubt you can write. Short question means, according to my point of view, if you people commit a short mistake, you have lost your marks. Be careful. So many informative questions, you cannot write on behalf of yourself. You will have to learn the information, then you can put on your papers. Then, your favorite, Thrusty Crow. I don't think so, you remember still. Moral stories. So many moral stories in life. We study, we discuss, but we forget. Moral stories are for your life guidance. So many stories, you have luck, you will have option in paper. 2 short stories, moral stories, you will have to attempt anyone. 2 moral stories, you can attempt any one of them. Application. Sick leave application. You people have written so many applications in your school. You people have choice here. Again, application or letter, up to you what you want. I prefer generally applications, 10 marks. You people have choice. You may write application or letter, up to you. Then pairs, pair of words, like confused words. Similar sound, different meaning. 5, you will have to attempt 5. Then last, Second last, punctuation. There will be an open sentence. Open sentence, you will have to punctuate. You will have to separate. Reference, context, explanation. This is only question about which you will think a lot. You will have to write on behalf of yourself. Creative writing power will be judged in this question. You will have to think and write. No book will help you. No anything will help you. Explain. You will read out one line and you will have to explain one full page. Wish you best of luck. Translation. Urdu translation. There will be a passage, English passage from 15 chapters. Any passage, no choice. There will be one single passage. You will have to translate into Urdu. Much more easier. But some people think 15 marks are confirmed. It is much more easier to translate Urdu any given passage. No doubt easier. But in translation, we people will have to be careful. In punctuation will be also noted, and so many important signs of punctuation. Hope so, inshallah, you will enjoy. Wish you best of luck. Try to make yourself understand. You are intermediate student now. After one more year, inshallah, you will be a university student. Do something different now. Wish you best of luck.